Hey guys, welcome to Market Street. We know that several of you are living with diabetes every day, and here at the store we have tips and tricks to help you along the way. So come on in and let me show you around. So here we are in the produce section, which is really kind of a dietitian's favorite. But lots of people with diabetes will say, I don't know if I should eat the fruit or how much I can have, there's too much sugar. Let's go over a few things. It's really not about just the sugar, because remember, these items come with lots of things like minerals, vitamins, and even things like fiber. It's really, once again, about portion control. Let's talk about apples. This is what most people refer to as just an apple. This is a snack size apple. This is one serving of carbohydrates. Well, this is two. So this is great for sharing with your friend. This is great to eat by yourself. The same thing is true of peaches, oranges. So watching those portions is important. What about those things that don't come so nicely in one portion? How about grapes? Grapes, you get about 15 grapes is one serving. And that favorite banana really is two servings of carbohydrates. If you get the fresh cut produce, about half a cup is a serving. Great things to enjoy, not skip that produce aisle.